Out of the way, Lafayette.
Wait! Have you no compassion?
This isn't up for discussion.
I thought you just wanted to weaken Innominat! You can sever the link! You don't have to kill her!
Are we ready for this?
foe worth killing.
I feel the power coming from further inside.
How very intriguing.
Well, there you are.
That barrier again!
Looks like we were right. Another Therian. Just as Velvet conjectured, each of the seven heads seems to assume a different form.
The sensation! It was here!
Well, look at that. I guess your hunt panned out too, kiddo.
This is just how I felt in Warren Forest. That must have been an Earth Pulse point back there, too.
Well, what are we going to do with this one? Can we get it to shrink like that bug of yours?
I don't care whether it lives or dies. As long as we defeat it and take out one of Enominat's heads, that's all that matters.
Try not to let it eat you.
That'd be very uncomfortable.
Killing blast!
But I'm this close.
I want this. Form zero. Thunder.
Yeah.
I don't think this Therian's getting any smaller.
The demon again! Eating the demon?
Must refer to demons, then.
Feeding on demons. I know what that's like.
Mommy. Mommy.
Look! It turned into a little girl!
Is that... Kamoana?
Mommy, why? Why did you leave me all alone? Did I do something wrong? Was I too weak? I'm sorry, Mommy. I'm sorry.
No! This can't be happening!
I tried so hard to be strong for you, Mommy. The man from the Abbey made me strong. So please, Mommy. Please come back.
The Abbey made her strong?
By turning her into a Therian? Jeez, those Abbey jokers really get off on this sacrifice stuff, don't they?
I can't believe it. Then... that woman! She was trying to save her own daughter!
Mommy! Mommy! I miss you! Mommy!
Dying, unable to save her daughter, all she could do was offer herself to feed her hungry child.
So, should we bring her with us?
Someone like her will only slow us down.
That Therian isn't going anywhere!
Oscar! What is the Abbey doing? Please tell me, I have to know!
Eleanor! The less you know, the better!
I must know! I killed her mother, and then the poor girl, she...
Ah, so she must have devoured the demon. But don't let that trouble you. The demon was a necessary sacrifice to bring an end to this world's pain and suffering.
It wasn't just some demon! She was a mother! She was all this girl had! Her one and only mother.
Be that as it may, those who possess strong wings must...
It's not nice to make a girl cry.
Mommy...
Kamawana.
It's now or never.
Out of the way, Lafayette.
Wait! Have you no compassion?
This isn't up for discussion.
I thought you just wanted to weaken Innominat! You can sever the link! You don't have to kill her!
Someone's had a change of heart. Apparently, a woman's tears truly do have frightening power.
I'm just curious about something Grimoire said. I can always kill this one later.
If we're taking her with us, we'd better grab her and go. No sense lingering in the enemy's territory.
Hey, Kamawana. My name's Lafayette. Do you want to come with me and my friends and get out of here?
Where's my mommy? I'll be lonely without her.
You're not alone, sweetie. I promise. Even if she's far away, your mother will always be looking over you.
How do you know?
Because that's what my mother does for me, too.
Let's go, Kamawana.
Okay.
Scout ship setting sail. Not good. The malevolence is getting stronger.
My. The effects are already starting to show.